Caustic slime, like in the hotel pool. Ugh. How'd it get here? Ugh.
Locked.
Stabbed. Michael's weapon of choice. He went this way. Footprints. Now I'm getting somewhere. Didn't try this way.
Michael!
You really got to admire the man's dedication to running through paint. Way to go, Michael. Who knew he was so deadly? Michael! Michael came in here, but so did something else. Michael locked it behind him. Well, I'll be going around then. Where do you go from here? Oh, I see more of that goop. He must have taken this elevator.
Come on, hurry up.
Wasn't even a real elevator. I'm never telling anyone about this. Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whatever I've been following.
Hey, Michael!
Scott, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm... Oh, we're in trouble. Look out!
Okay. Get out of here! I can hit him! Yeah.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Okay.
Oh, God damn it! That was the worst one yet.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She could do anything.
So tell her. Then we can all get out of L.A.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. There must be a way around here. Back to reality. Radio.
Hey, this is Ryan Hero Services, cheapest in town.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Oh, that place. Who's that?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them, Rav. He's a med student.
Sorry, but it ain't too hard to figure out why you lost contact.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
No job too hopeless. Okay, I'll look for your friend. Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Gate control room.
Locked. Need to find a key, because of course I do.
So Phil has the gate control room key, and he's somewhere in the...
This caustic stuff, like at the Halperin Hotel. Now it's coming out the waste pipes. Shut off.
Need a valve wheel to stop the flow.
A valve wheel. Something going my way.
Stop the flow. Need some water to wash that caustic shit away. More caustic. Are they piping it around?
Phil's infiltration.
Hey, got a breaker.
Yeah. Hills.
Everywhere. What the hell?
The door's locked down. I need to fix the plumbing.
Wash it all away.
Flow control? Left or right? Okay, looks like I need the pressure to match the number on the tank.
Hey, I matched the pressure. Oh yeah, not just a gorgeous body, that lifted the line.
Phil, that cool? Okay, now I can get the fight out of here.
Oh,
I'm on my way. Fellas?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on. Open. Oh, shit.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Oh, shit sticks.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So, who lived here?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I saw Sir Snow Leopard.
Of course he did.
Fake snow, too. Locked. Oh, shit! There she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky. Hey, bitch! Still think you're too good for Ronnie?
Come on, fuckers!
Booyah!
Ronnie's dead.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Okay. See how those dead fucks like me now.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood wants to hurt them screaming. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see what some firepower can do. Trigger, don't jerk it.
Blown away.
Gotta reload.
Having fun?
Oh, yeah.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Hey, Sam, there's this guy, Dr. Reed in Santa Monica. He says they need my blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
If we arm everyone, I bet we could make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
But if she came with me, you'd come too, right?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there. Hey, calling Emma Jones' place. It's Ryan. Anyone there?
Hello? Yes, yes, I'm here.
Michael, you made it.
Yes.
Speak to Emma yet, or?
No. I will.
I am counting on you, buddy. See you soon.
Everything is coming up, sunshine.
Just...